If you're looking for new ways to increase your YouTube views, connect with your audience, and grow your channel without a ton of extra work, you should be using YouTube email automations. After you post a new video to your channel, an email would automatically send to all of your subscribers to let them know that they have something new to watch. It only takes a few minutes to set up. I'll show you how to do it. If you don't already have an AWeber account, you can create one for free. Navigate to your campaigns under the Automations tab. Click to create a new campaign and choose the YouTube automation template. This template is set to trigger for anyone new that signs up to your email list. Then, it will add a tag to your subscribers so you can use it later to segment or trigger other automations. Click on your Check Feed action to connect your YouTube feed. On the right settings, find the feed URL and paste in the link to your YouTube channel. By default, this automation will check your YouTube channel hourly for new videos. If there are one or more new videos, the automation will move to the next step and send a message. Click on the Send Message step to update your message template. Click on the message subject line on the right-hand side to open your message. Update your feed element with your YouTube link to load your latest YouTube video. Add some intro text and customize the rest of your template. When you're done, click to save and exit. Once you're happy with your template, go ahead and save and exit your campaign to activate it. Your YouTube audience will not get these email notifications by default. They need to subscribe to your email list in order to enter your campaign. So you might be thinking, well, how do I get them to sign up? The best way to do this is to create a landing page sign-up form and share it with your YouTube audience. You can create a landing page to collect subscribers. There are a bunch of templates you can choose from inside our app and also on our landing page template gallery. I'm going to use a simple sign-up form for my campaign. Copy the link to your landing page and share it with your audience. Here are a couple ways you can get your YouTube audience onto your email list. You can tell people to subscribe at the beginning or end of your videos, include a link in your featured video description and all your video descriptions, and share the link in your community thread. It's simple. Turn your YouTube audience into email subscribers and grow your views. Make sure people always know when they have something new to watch and grow your channel with YouTube email automations.